Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then hi, my name is Hunter and it is so nice to meet you. In today's video, I am standing up. Let me tell you why. I just filmed another video and I was sitting down and I was sitting cross-legged and my legs are asleep. So I thought if I stood up, I'd get some blood flow back in them. Anyway, today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys some of my favorite Instagram accounts to follow. I don't know, I just feel like Instagram is, it's kind of like Pinterest where you can see a lot of inspiration for photos and ideas and things like that. And so I like to save photos, but I also have a group of people that I just love following. I watch every single one of their stories. I watch every single thing that they post. And I just genuinely enjoy following these people. And I just genuinely enjoy knowing about their lives. And I feel invested in their lives. So I just wanted to give you guys a list of those people that I've been loving. And I think that you guys should give them a follow as well if you do not follow them already. Although I'm sure if you're watching me, then you probably do already follow them because... Let me just go ahead and get started. So, where's my list? Okay, so the first person to follow on Instagram is Tezza. Now, I'm sure you guys all follow Tezza. She has that awesome app that has cool filters and stuff. But her feed is just so seamless. I don't know, it's just beautiful. Lifestyle, travel, all the jazz. It's seriously so good. So, you guys should follow her. Next is JC Marie Smith, and JC is so funny. I seriously love, love, love following her. I first found her Instagram through Aspenovard, and I seriously have just loved watching every bit of everything that she posts on there. She is so creative with her photos. They're just beautiful. The coloring of her clothing and the traveling that she does and the styles and the poses and everything. I'm probably gonna say the same thing for every single person, but I just love how cohesive everything is on her feed, and I like pictures of her dog too. Her stories are really nice as well, and then she also has a YouTube channel and I really love watching her videos too. So you guys should definitely go check her out if you don't already follow her. My next favorite, oh my gosh, I'm so excited about this one, is Soul Sister, and her name is Sydney, but she has a blog that's called Soul Sister and that's why it's her username. But she has a little girl named Story and I'm completely obsessed with Story. She posts a lot of homeware things. She posts a lot about intuitive eating, about lifestyle, about psychology. Like I said, a lot of home things. Her house is really cute. She has this thing as soon as you walk in the door that says hello that's made out of tiles, and I think that's awesome. I just really loved how she documented the story of her renovating her house. I just think that it looked really, really cool, really awesome. And like I said, her daughter is precious. Love watching her stories with her in it. And also, she is just really pretty. She has really nice hair. It's really long and curly, and honestly, I don't know how she made it that long because my hair's been long, but it's never looked that healthy that long, so A plus. My next fave is the Globe Goers, and this started out, her name is Desiree, and it started out as her personal Instagram, and then they started to travel the world, so they changed their, or she changed her Instagram username to the Globe Goers, and so now it's her and her husband that do it, and they traveled the world for about 6 months, and then they decided that they wanted to adopt a kid, and so they are currently in Hawaii. They're living in Hawaii while they're in the process of adopting, because you have to be like settled in one spot before you can do that. So they decided to do that, but their stories are just so awesome to watch. They always have such a retro vibe to them, and they've actually helped me make my Instagram stories cooler with the apps that they use. So I'm gonna have to show you guys at some point what they look like, or you can just go follow them because it's really awesome. And they do like a recap of their day. They basically are daily vlogging but in Instagram stories, and I really love that. And then their Instagram feed has changed colors so much, but honestly it looks so good and their transitions are awesome, and I don't know, they're just really good. They've gotten so good. Anyway, I just wanted to show them as well. My last favorite on this list is Acacia Kersey, and if you don't know who she is, she was also in my favorite YouTubers at the moment video, and I will link that video down below. But basically she just posts a lot of pictures of her children, and I'm not mad about it at all. I literally wait until I can turn the sound on for her Instagram stories because I want to listen to them. She posts stuff with her babies on it all the time, and I'm just so obsessed. Her children are so cute, so, so cute. And I just wanna cry every single time she posts a picture of her children because I am obsessed with them. And that's pretty much why I follow her, is because of her children. So if you really like looking at cute babies, then I suggest you follow her. But she also posts a lot of really cool homeware, not homeware, like lifestyle stuff and like home things. So definitely check them out. So those are all of the people that I think that you just have to follow on Instagram if you are in the lifestyle niche. I genuinely enjoy following all of these people, and I never miss any of their posts. I have their posts on notifications on, and I really, really love watching them. I like all of their videos, their stories, and everything that they do, and I just feel really invested in their lives, and I want to know what's going on in their lives all the time, and I feel like I can celebrate with them. So that is all I have for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, then please give it a big thumbs up. And if you have any Instagram people that you love to follow, please let me know who they are in the description box down below, because I would love to check them out. As always, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.